Edge 1030 lets you tap into advanced performance metrics to gauge your training effectiveness and see where you can improve. Collect data while you ride with a compatible Garmin power meter and heart rate monitor. Then review your metrics by tapping My Stats on your Edge home screen. See your current VO2 Max, training status, training effect, recovery time, and more. VO2 Max describes the maximum rate you can bring oxygen into your body. The higher your VO2 Max, the higher your performance capacity. And training load measures the volume of your training from the last 7 days, so you can know if you're doing too much, too little, or just the right amount. Training status tracks changes to your VO2 max based on your training load, which shows the effectiveness of your training, so you know if you're peaking or overreaching. You can also view your recovery time, or how many hours before you're back near 100% and capable of another hard ride. With your Garmin power meters, Edge 1030 can also detect your functional threshold power, or FTP. FTP represents the maximum power output you can sustain for 1 hour, informs the basis for your personalized power zones, and for most power-based training plans. By gathering heart rate data across a range of power outputs, the device will estimate your threshold in terms of power output. Edge 1030 also shows your FTP in relation to your weight as a watts per kilogram value and displays it on an easy-to-read rainbow gauge, so you can see how you compare to other riders of different sizes. You can also access the stress score on your stats page. This is a standing test done away from the bike that analyzes your heart rate variability. The resulting score, a number from 0 to 100, will help you assess what level or intensity of ride you are ready for. A lower number indicates a lower stress state. Get the most accurate results by taking this test around the same time every day. Keeping an eye on these physiological measurements gives you insights into your training and how it affects your body's ability to perform. For more information, visit garmin.com/cyclingdynamics. That's all for now. To learn more about riding with Edge 1030, make sure to watch the other videos in this series.